stay with my baby by the half past eight. I don't have to worry, she won't be late. We're going downtown where the cats all meet. We're going downtown to drag Main Street. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, never go home. Dragging Main till the break of dawn. Dragging Main Street all night long. Everybody now, let's go. I pull in a load of such and twice. I hear the cats holler, man alive. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, never go home. Dragging Main till the break of the dawn. Dragging Main Street all night long. We'll all line up side by side. When we get single, we throw it in low. And everybody holler, go man, go. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, never go home. Dragging Main till the break of the dawn. Dragging Main Street all night long.
I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is. The very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk. Then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff we snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right, till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in the bolts all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed to ride on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up there at the courthouse they didn't laugh, 'cause to type it up it took the whole staff. And when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac. Come on. Haul. This is a cottonmouth, a negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile.
Well, that Jimmy Lee was hooking round the far turn of a bucket, southern on a dirt track. He had mud caked on his goggles and a screaming 350 stacked upon his back. Well, as he passed the stands, he's feeling off the curd out. When through the roar of his engine, he heard somebody shout, "Stand on it. Come on, boy, stand on it." Now, Mary Beth started to drift. She hit the ship, but she just couldn't get a hand on it. She's racing Red Hills, boy. She had the deed to the ranch and a grand on it. With 8 grand blowing hot on the red line, she flew past a hitchhiker out on Route 39. He hollered, "Stand on it. Go ahead, baby, stand on it." When I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then buddy, stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see a rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it.
Stand on it now. He discovered America, even though he hadn't planned on it. He got lost and woke up one morning when he's about to land on it. He wouldn't have got out of Italy, man, that's for sure, without Queen Isabella standing on the shore shouting, "Stand on it.
Go ahead, man, stand on it."
When I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it. Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then better stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see a rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it.
Oh, stand on it.
Come on, y'all, stand on it.
Upon a little compensation with a little
tugging on my guard, doing something real neat. Yeah, they're gonna be the meanest door that ever hit the street. Yeah, the mill down into an open lock. Yeah, six carburetors and a four-speed box. Yeah, the blue by blue, you're the fastest short in town. Yeah, I had it all polished and it looked real neat. Yeah, it pulled out a grudge and it hit the street. Yeah, the wind got my baby just to take a ride. Yeah, I had my lover to the right side. Yeah, the blue fly blue, you're the fastest short in town. Stop a red light. Yeah, the cat pulled the sign and said to hold on tight. Yeah, I'm gonna drag and make you look sad. Yeah, he didn't know my two-by bad. Yeah, the two-by blue, you're the best short in town. Yeah, the light turned green and I dug low. Should have seen my blue fly really go. Yeah, my baby turned her head just to wave goodbye. Yeah, when I heard that other cat cry. Yeah, the blue fly blue, you're the fastest short in town. Yeah, the blue fly blue, you're the fastest short in town. Yeah, the blue fly blue.
Tires.